Now you got to come up out these pants. This lady said voluntary, involuntarily, she gonna have to get them. She got your gown on standby. Daddy, come on up out these pants. She got to do what she got to do. Oh, look, Pancho happy. Pancho ain't no better, Pancho. Pop it, Pancho. Ooh, they gonna. Ooh, look at that man. Ooh. Pancho been waiting on this. Ooh, he been waiting. That's right. That's right. Help him. Yeah, they taking his pants, y'all.
Come on, what's
going
to be going to
slide him on off. He ain't going to get out of him. I'm telling you that right now, man. He ain't coming out.
Hey, Jim.
Come on.
Hey, Jim.
Who? Who? Look. Dad.
Hey.
Uh-oh, baby, it's time to get up out these pants, baby. Come on, daddy. That's right. Hold him up. Hold him up, baby.
Yeah.
Hold him up, baby. They got to stick you, daddy.
For what?
Oh, she just got to draw the blood. Look at that, just eating. Oh, she got to stick you. Look at her face. She got to stick you. I'm sorry.
What did I tell you about coming down and talking about sticking me?
Every time, girl.
Didn't I tell you that?
This going to be your last stick.
Got to go full force.
I know, right?
I've been playing with him all morning.
I ain't gonna have no job.
Oh, yes.
If I go home with that job, I don't know what my husband gonna do.
Well, hell, you gonna do it again? You ain't gonna go to work.
Yes, Gio, they took his pants. Say, baby, you go.
I don't like crap. I don't do
it. You want me to use this side?
On this side. Okay. But stay over here. Stay over here.
That's right, honey.
Oh, you want me to stick in your hand, Mr.
Okay.
Who? He can't do that. That's why I ate him alive. Baby, don't come here every time you get me here. I don't blame him because when you stick, I can't get no blood out of my arm. No, can't get no blood from mine either. You always, I have to go through my hand too when they stick me, or you ain't going to get no blood. And everybody like, that's crazy. And be honest with you, It don't hurt in my hands. It hurt in my arm.
Right.
And they blow everything they try to get. It does.
You don't bother me down here. Right here.
Mine's wrong. See, I know that's my daddy. Right. I sure did.
Hey, Jennifer, baby.
You don't say, that's my real dad. Hell, that's my real dad.
That's next to the
oldest. Oh, hey, Jeff, how you doing? My name's Poncho.
That's Poncho.
She about the only one guy. This is my other sister, y'all. She got good sense. No, my little sister didn't have good sense. You want to be a girl, call it what it is.
Where you going?
Where
do
you
feel? Oh, then now this side be heard. Son of a gun. Oh, bye. There it is. Come on out of there. Pump your fist so we can come on up out of here.
Nobody tell her to do this in the purple. I told her don't come back up here no more. I'm telling you, don't come back up here no more. Keep on getting y'all blood, y'all hair.
Why are you
fussing? Mama, why are they doing this? I bet they got blood for me last night.
Look at this face, baby.
They don't need that much blood.
What they don't?
Yeah, there ain't no vampire. I ain't home.
They taking it from me. They ain't giving me.
I got him another chair. I'm going to put you another gown on the back of you so they can't see your back. Your backside, now, okay?
As soon as y'all ass leave, I'm putting my damn pants back on.
Oh, Lord.
Yeah, I go home and give me some pants.
You can't leave.
Who's here?
They took your keys to your car.
I know damn well these folks ain't
going. See, she got them. They say you're not going nowhere till they figure out what's wrong with you. She got your keys.
Yes, ma'am.
Like, oh, I know, Michelle.
Put it in and let that blood flow.
Yes, and turn them a loose.
That's how Craig is, man.
And Poncho ain't making it no better. Got him in clowning. Poncho was part of helping him pick, take his pants off, y'all. And I ain't trying to play innocent. He said, you have a get on out of here.
Okay,
just
lock it up.
That's that dirty mop she had.
Somebody stole down on
the road around here. They need to come fix that.
What's up, Jennifer, baby? What's going on? Your damn right. Brother came out here and had that damn food.
Why is she pissed?
Because he needs to let them know.
I can tell them
all
the
time. Don't tell the world. What the hell you doing there?
Because they want to see you. They miss you. They said, when Poncho get here, go live again. And that's what I did, because they was looking for Poncho and you. And I went live again.
Thank you, baby.
Hello, y'all belong. You got to get well soon.
I'll get away soon. I'm going to get well.
Read your card.
It said, get him out.
You're welcome.
My daughter.
Read it.
I appreciate it, son.
She come with your stuff. That's right.
That one ain't playing. Look at
that's right. Yeah, sure ain't playing. Baby, he had to go. Look at his face, baby. He mad, y'all. Look at him.
Coming this way, y'all. You know I'm gonna
tell you
something. The man comes to say
something.
And I think he think it's the man who wants to see
something.
But I don't know how he wanna leave down.
Y'all think this is
man. I'm not your daddy.
Oh, yes, you are.
What makes you think I'm your daddy?
You got a
daughter
at home.
I can have
another
too.
Oh,
hell
no, you trying to be
something.
No.
Some of
that I know, Gio. You
know how to try to keep him with a hum. She talking about she got it. You got a hood at home?
You got a hood and take care of
her. Baby, that nigga ain't taking care of her.
She got a page. Yeah.
Still make people.
Yes. She got her people. You ain't got that one of them.
She got a people.
Yeah.
Oh, booty call.
I'll be
Ooh. You know,
I am not got him like this.
We don't wear beavers no more.
Yeah, but y'all, you know what? I start wearing beavers.
Oh, they clown is so good up here. Look, he on the cross.
And you got to know that got a beaver. Do your husband know you got a beaver?
You really see these Christmas tapes.
I got an iPhone watch.
Oh, so he just wants to show me you got an iPhone watch.
I'm gonna tell him, you could never, don't you be like him. You had your surgery, don't you be no cut up. Just drop it like it's hot. He just wants you to shake it. Hold up,
I got clean gloves on.
Oh, no, look, he put your clothes down. He got to play draws on.
Hey,
Alexis.
You
only
got those on temporary. Now, when they come and get you and take you off the floor, I told you once and I'm going to
you the way you come and naked, you would leave.
Because this right here going to come off and them draws you going to drop.
Oh, naked, you come here and naked, you would leave here.
I'm
going to
let you wear them right now.
Let me see. I'm the right one. You better try to get a hold of him. Don't worry.
Yes, Gio. Oh, oh, God.
All I need is Raph over in
there. No, you don't.
Raph sure gonna clown.
Say he's over here, too.
You sure don't
need
that
room. It is. Front, say he's gonna heal up out of here. You drop him off.
Oh, too.
You
don't even think they're at home.
You won't get me out of here.
Come on here. She done made a way.
Hold on, man. Close them up.
You got to close it up.
She taking them drawers. She taking their shirt. Naked you came, and naked you shall leave. She told you. He's an excess, baby.
Bye, my friend. I'm
going to
go, my friend.
Ain't your name, friend. Revive your friend.
I didn't have one of those. Put your feet in there. Now here go your cover. Pull that side, Poncho. Work. We the nurse now. Y'all do what? That's right.
I got something for you. I got something for you.
Oh, Jesus.
You really go to work now?
Yes, she.
Yeah.
Yep, I am, Gwen. She taking one of her vacation days, she said.
Well, you didn't say something.
I did.
You gonna lie, you didn't say nothing.
Eating this cold food.
When you said something?
When you were saying something.
Yeah. D said, what's up, Poncho, man? D Mac Jr.
Oh, what up, man? I've been sitting on his old man.
Well, he didn't. Hey, Jay. I'm holding on, boy.
He didn't put that gown on voluntarily. He put that gown on involuntarily, baby. They took them clothes off, baby. Yes. He's been up here 2 days. He didn't do that voluntarily. That was involuntary. They took them pants off, baby. Baby, he wasn't playing. He told them. They tell the lady told him. When next they come back, they taking them drawers. And that t-shirt. Naked he came, and naked he shall be. He got to get out them pants, baby. Yeah, pray for it.
Pray for our kid.
But I fold your good pants. He said, "Them is hold up. Them your what kind of pants, Daddy? Them is good pants. I fold your good pants up and put them up yonder. You want to buy your bed?
Buy what?
Buy your bed.
Yeah, bring more here back for
you. You gonna put them back on? Hell no.
Y'all ain't no.
Now you're having a hard time, man. Cocoa butter, get them spots off. All right. Yeah, T, I got, he ate that turkey sandwich up. He done had a banana pudding and a half. I got him 2 banana pudding and a turkey sandwich. He done ate all that up except this half a thing of banana pudding right there. Man, I messed around, told him I had a banana pudding for him. He snatched that banana pudding out of my hand and set up in his bag like he was a kid on Christmas. Threw that banana pudding up. Or something, Kathy, yes. He done got tickled. Y'all stupid. I know about it for the play with you. Ooh. That medicine got him on the clouds, y'all. Ooh, that medicine got you on right, don't it? You doped up, partner.
She
wanna
be a prosecutor.
Ooh wee. But you finna be out like a light in a minute. I bet you see the white dots, don't you? Don't step into it. Don't you dare. Come back. Right now, it's here. You trying to fight that medicine, ain't it? You can't fight it. Let him work his magic. He trying to fight this medicine, y'all. You don't. No, he don't. Cause baby, they gave him that good medicine, baby. And he finna go to sleep. He begged for it. He asked for some pain medicine. He was hurting. They gave, ooh, he tickled. He see something. Look, y'all, he is tickled. What is wrong with him? This medicine make him act like this? Oh, my God. Oh, daddy, you done got tickled.
Woo, Jesus.
Oh, wait.
Oh, no.
Oh, wait. And he'll get tickled again in a minute.
Putting nothing in there?
Cuz. You, when you laugh, you're supposed to laugh loud. You ain't supposed to laugh soft.
You don't punch your boy if you ever go to the hospital. I have to come see you. I don't dog your ass out to help me.
Well, every time you up here, here I am.
Yeah, I agree with that.
If you don't come see me,
I'm coming to see you, boy, but you don't catch the hell out of
me. I don't know what. That's some kind of pain medicine. What kind of pain medicine they gave you, Daddy? Morphine? I don't mess with morphine. Oh, yeah, you finna be gone in a minute. If that's what they gave you, yeah. No. That morphine, they don't work fast. Morphine work fast.
What are you doing, girl?
I gotta take a phone call. I'm a menace in my penis, woman.
Yeah, he's sleepy. He's trying to fight it, baby. That morphine, they gave you a morphine pill. That pill finna take him on out. 1, 2, 3, ding, ding, ding. It won. Yeah.
They
taking your watch next? Yes, Tanya, yes.
Tanya Perry.
That's not Tanya Perry.
Who is that?
Tanya Gay.
Tanya Gay.
That's her name. See, y'all always got jokes. That's her name.
I'm too.
No. No, that's her name.
Give your ring what?
Give him your ring and your watch. Dad, I want to see what you're going to do when they take your t-shirt and your boxers. Naked, you came naked, you shall go.
Ooh. I'm going to be going down the steps, nigga. We should come back, Mr. Boy.
And you're going to be gone, ain't you?
Yeah, see you, bro.
Bro, he said, see you, bro. See you, bro. Ooh, you done got a little, you got a little cheering hood in you. You said, cuz.
He said, what, Remy?
He said, cuz earlier. Now he's saying, bro.
Bro. Bro.
And Tanya said, no, you she not gay.
Who is gay? Who is Tanya?
You can't see them. They can only see you. You can only see the name because they talking to you.
Okay, Tanya, is you gay?
She said no.
Okay, that's all I want to know. Stay happy now.
That's just her last name.
Dad, I thought I was talking to my friend Wade the other day.
I don't know. Listen, T said, is this the right time to ask, can you sing now?
I'm too high to say.
That's the best time to sing.
Oh, they said that's the best time to sing.
I know one time you don't need to sing. Well, morning time.
Yeah, right. Oh, you hear me? No, you ain't going on nobody's train, baby.
Wait a minute. When I know that I would come to the hospital, and I said to myself, I'm coming back home, I said, yes, man. And I asked the damn fool to listen to Poncho sing one train. That's all here, like one train got the bag up for a while. Try to get better. Try to get better, man.
Dana said, take your old to sleep.
Who?
Dana Well.
If you don't get your gate mouth out.
Dana, I don't know why you style him. Hey, you know he gonna clown.
Hey, Dana. I'm still mad because we couldn't get nothing to drink out tonight. I started calling you, Punch.
It was
you couldn't drink a beer or nothing.
So he stopped serving liquor, so now it's
South Haven.
Wow.
That was so tipped. Hey, I'm going to tell y'all the worst school
to go to. I meant to put them on Facebook. Mm. You go over there by Chili's off of Poppy, they got these text calls. That's going to be a breakfast. So we're going to this place for $26 to eat.
Water.
Sauce is so spicy. Why would you tell me that you had spicy sauce?
He's Felicia Johnny said, tell him Richard daughter Cookie said, hey. You know Richard's got a daughter named Cookie.
Yeah.
She said, hey.
Tell I said hello.
Grandma used to make wing down on groceries.
Now nothing.
I'm gonna let them have this right here. And so you didn't touch some of your food, and I asked for an omelet with cheese and peppers in there, a vegetarian omelet. All the peppers raw. Wow.
Baby, I already gave it back, and I wouldn't have paid for it.
You know what?
And wouldn't have paid for it either. Baby, this ain't no $26 worth of food.
You got my comic book. What is that?
I had you. I can't remember. Oh, he finna get the candy out this bucket. You know that's what he want.
Let your high self down.
Baby, he got a tapeworm, baby.
It's appetite, man.
Oh, look at him, y'all. He done had candy, banana pudding, turkey sandwiches.
You said you put the banana pudding in there?
Yeah.
Y'all ain't mad at
you. No, we not. Because you going to be mad in a minute when that medicine take you down.
He fighting. I'm fighting.
Ooh, he trying his best. Need to go on and take the other one. Go on and take the other one. Be out like a light.
I mean, it wouldn't even stay. I would just do this. And then I got home, they sent me about 5 or 6 bottles of this after call on
Hazard
something,
hazard
all this shit.
You bowled it all out.
I swear to God, I don't.
Oh, wow.
Jeremy, you got them away?
Yes, ma'am. I didn't know it.
Yeah.
Jennifer,
girl. Yeah, he is fine. He just fell and hurt his leg. And one of his legs are cut off. Not all the way, but we found out they're not going to have to cut his leg off, so that's a good thing. Thanks for all the prayers.
Yeah.
Nigga, sugar ain't going to go up. They said your sugar going to go up. You keep eating all that candy and banana pudding. They said put that candy down.
Who did that?
Ain't no IV hooked up. He ain't hooked up to nothing.
Yeah, look,
hold up, let me tell you. Hold your arm up, Dad.
Doing this trip, and like I said, take your pill. Putting in my hands on the way. I wouldn't even take it. Then I told him to give me this time I hear going in.
Yeah, he finna go on. He's finna go on. I got to see Keys. See Keys. See to the brum, when right. I get over there, when I get over there, honey, you going down. I'm strong. Stop trying to fight this Madison. You going down, honey. He trying to fight. Thank you, Laura. See him. Gerard said hello. See
him. Yeah, Gerard, go to hell.
Okay. Gerard. Kathy, he done ate some real food. He been eating all day.
Hey, Gerard, you gonna break something to eat?
He been eating turkey sandwiches, sausage, eggs, bacon. He's all he been. That's all he been doing is eating.
Hey, Gerard, bring me a bottle of them.
William, I ain't heard from my rude brother no more. He not gonna come for me no more. He not. Trust me, he not. That's right. I have to keep him company, so because he'll get down and out in a minute. I have to make sure he stay up. Yes, I am, Belinda. You just ate a sausage and bacon. You can take it. What's that? What they gave you? Okay. Yeah.
All right. They gonna have your ass bothering at the moon.
Gerard said he coming in the morning. You can look for him, partner. He said he coming up here in the morning.
I told you he said he coming up in the morning.
Man, tell your ride to go to hell.
Yeah.
You got to come crazy for me. I want my damn bus anyway. Give me my damn key back.
Ooh. That medicine got him talking outside his neck, y'all. Yeah, I know, right?
What the hell you talking about, Pedro?
Same thing you talking about. Nothing.
Oh, okay.
Go to sleep. Don't go to eternal sleep. Just wake up, man.
How many candies did you just ate? Two? Now, I don't have my cookies. I don't need my cookies. I needed my gum a while ago. That's what I needed. I didn't get it, but I don't think I'm gonna need. He trying to fight this medicine. Oh. Let me put your argument. Cool.
Sleep.
Yeah.
Watch your tone. Watch how you talk. Put respect on my name, boy.
I said, put respect on my name, boy.
No, baby.
Ooh. The only, right. Yeah, give it on it. Yeah, pat him. Yeah, give it to him. You don't. Oh, daddy said if you pet you too hard, he gonna break you. I pet him like the babies. Ooh. Drink your water.
That's not about what you mean.
No, that's so stupid.
Drink ye all of it, because God made it good and very good.
Who said Buzz I tell bring you some ice?
Huh? I don't fucking get tired of y'all ass with the M about bringing them. Oh, my.
Thank you.
Yes, can we have a bag of ice, sweetie?
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. You're welcome. That man said, pull a respect on his name, baby.
Respect on
his name.
When I was in
there,
they was like, oh.
They've been waiting on you. Hey, go and sing them a song before you go to sleep.
Oh, Lord. I got a doctor named Dr. Sargent Lulu.
Dr. Zulu.
Thank you, Anna.
Dr. Zulu. Woo! He bad.
You gonna get these folks a song.
He was out there in that hallway, baby. Well, I'm gonna tell you, you can hear him all up down the hall, cutting up like me. I still go for him. He
was
looking out on the side,
being
all
sore. Ain't no IV in his arm, honey. It ain't no, he ain't hooked up to nothing. Please hold your arm up. There. You worrying him with this IV. Baby, he ain't hooked up to nothing.
Come on, tell about me.
Baby, because you about to wear this, ma'am.
You
is
stupid,
yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Right now, God.
Come on. Dr. G, come on. Dr. G, Dr. G.
Come on,
round on. No. They say you ain't sick, you faking. You just want to talk mess to people. They say you ain't sick, you faking. You just want to talk mess to people.
Let me say this to you.
Oh.
If I wasn't sick, baby, anywhere in the hell I'd be up with
you. He finna get y'all. You better know it.
He ain't the right place for me, baby. Hell no.
And they don't understand that due to the magnitudes.
I don't even want to be laid up in here, period.
Tell him.
Hell. I'm just feeling bad right now.
Put some respect on it.
Put some respect on it.
Everybody in Atlanta and all over the world say tell you they praying for you. They said dad ain't going to sleep because they already made him put on that gown and took his Sunday pants. He got to watch his jewelry. I read you to tickle him.
Well, you know what he said? And 1, 2, 3, 4 diamonds in a load.
That's right. Sure. He said he ain't getting rid of that watch.
After you.
He ain't taking it off. That's right.
You gotta get it well soon.
Oh, what?
I gotta get it well soon. I gotta take one day on vacation. I ain't mad.
Where you going? You need to go to the beach. You need to go to the beach. Have you ever been to the beach?
Ever been where? To the beach?
Yeah.
I want to go with some
water. I know, right, Kathy?
What she said?
Have you ever been to the beach?
I said, he came in
the
room and he said,
babe, what you need?
He said,
Lord,
he said, I was sitting over here. Shit. And I was sitting on the couch.
He helped you.
So bad. He said, babe. Yeah, so I was sitting on the couch.
Where you going, man?
He said, he just came out and said,
babe,
that's
what I'm saying. What? Yeah, that's mine. You want some? I ate a sandwich. What did you say? Your family feeds the good.
That's
funny.
They now go see. Yeah, that's what we're going to have.
Is this Methodist Central? Just say on Union.
Yeah.
Yeah. What wing is this? No. Wing.
Wing.
Yeah. It's preacher friends. Yo, preacher friends. Yeah, you gonna have a lot of visitors.
Wait a minute. All my preacher friends know I cuss.
Hell, everybody know you cuss now on my live. Everybody, baby, you world now.
I got
you. Baby, they looking for
you.
You
can put a little bowl up here.
I got
your
Bible.
Like a little bowl or something.
You welcome, baby. Let me see
today.
They might have one. Let me see.
Your urn gonna be so low,
no,
it don't make no sense.
You know what?
Let me say, hey. I know you ain't. You go right ahead. Yeah, but when you start to be anemic, and don't you know that ice eat the lining out your stomach? Who? Oh my God!
You ain't got a food deck, baby.
Shut up. Anyways, he tickled again, y'all.
I don't know.
Baby, I don't feel like giving no kids. They gone. They brother getting them from school. I'm not feeling like giving no kids right now. This is my time. If I go, let me tell you something. If I go get them kids, bring them kids up here for the sing to him, he gonna be crying. And ain't nobody got time for no sad moments. He ain't dying. He ain't. He well. I'm not. No.
It
wasn't no problem.
Okay, so why did the stuff pop
out? I don't know why. What's
wrong
with that
dad? He saw me on this live saying my dad, and I was laying in his bed with him, and he got angry and decided he wanted to come up here. And he picked the right fight with the right chick. He didn't know what he was stepping into.
Was it about that? Was it about him?
Yes. And because I don't know who he is, where he said, what is wrong with my daddy?
My issue
And right. And that's what I told him.
People at my job is calling me.
Exactly. But here, my thing is, okay, it's your daddy. It's my daddy. So who cares? And he's stupid. He wants to just come up here and make himself known. Then he gonna come up here and say, I don't want to talk to you. I came to say something to her. I'll talk to you later. I got this. He said, I came to talk to you. And I said, okay. He said, my name is Darren. I think you're real rude. I said, thank you. He said, but this is my real dad. I said, and this is my real dad in real life. Well, I never met you. I said, and I never met you, and I don't care to meet you. And he got mad. Right. Then he'll say, well, that's your daddy's fault. Who said, hey? Hey.
I mean, it's probably a lot of people that I haven't asked for
Right.
As long as I can have a relationship with my dad, I don't really.
Thank you.
That.
That's what I'm trying to say.
I feel as if when it's time for all of us to get together,
and leave the mess out the door.
But I ain't tripping about that because at the end of the day, I'm who I am. Okay. You are who you
thank
are.
Thank you. Thank you.
What is the problem?
Really? He's still. That's mine. I told you I had to sell it. Daddy, you didn't want
it. I'm not up here for that. That's not what I came for. I came and supported him.
Exactly.
It's not even about you. It's not about
and I told him, if you care so much, why every time he here, we never see you?
You better get out your feelings because right now, they'll be here all the time. He'll just be here.
Right. This is my big sister, yeah.
Why he have to ask me?
That's my big sister. Right.
That's
the same thing I said. Come on, girl. I'm going to push you on that seat. Hush. Exactly. Don't pick a chance to love me because you see somebody you never seen up here.
Like
I never seen you either.
What?
I know it. Right.
You don't want me, but you. You don't
want
nobody to have me.
Right. Don't be jealous. Well, he'll be all right. I told him, I said, because I ain't going nowhere. You better know it.
The moral of the story is do you. When I get you saying that, I'm
going to walk down. Yes, Gwendolyn. But I wouldn't have came for him. He just came upstairs to come for me. So that's my little sister. That ain't my brother. Hey, Brenda. Yes, he does.
Because you know, Derek is really presentable today.
You need to act like he cared then, because he ain't never here.
My kids, but right.